mix this two coffees together. Half and half. We'll do 200 grams each. How are you?
You're tired. How about you?
I'm excited about making I'm roasting some coffee.
Huh?
Roasting coffee.
Yeah.
Yep, it's my third time doing it, so it's my third time doing it, so I'm trying to get better.
Yeah.
So it's green beans, and I roast it. So I'm making coffee.
Yeah, you got the machine.
I'm doing it hot air gun, and then I do this.
So you put in the beans?
Beans in here, hot gun here, and I wait for it to start cracking.
Very nice. That's how you make a fresh coffee.
That's how I make freshly roasted coffee. But nice. But I have to get better at it. It's only my third time doing it.
So you got it all that cool.
Yeah. Doesn't taste good yet, but I'm trying my best. I don't have it I don't have it dialed in yet.
No.
It's only my third time doing it.
The first time?
Third.
Oh, third. It's all that perfect coming good?
Huh?
Perfect coming good? Coffee.
Yeah. It's not good yet. I'm trying to make it good.
What, that peanut?
Nope, these are green. So these are the green beans, and I roast them, and then that makes coffee. These are not roasted beans yet. You know what I mean? So if you went to the store and bought coffee, not ground yet, that's what I'm making.
Yeah, I know the one again.
Yeah.
Already it's toasted, the one.
You like coffee? You drink coffee?
I buy it
before. Yeah, but you drink it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I love coffee.
Well, hopefully.
Especially in the morning, if I don't have the coffee, I'm going to wake up.
No. Well, hopefully, I want to make this good because these are good beans.
Then if I have a cup and they want a coffee, I have a cup. Not once in a while at night, but not that fresh in the morning, yeah.
It'll help you wake up.
I'll
see how it goes. It's my third time doing it. But I have all this stuff. It's a nice day too, isn't it? Well, not yet. I put it all together. You could buy a machine that does this.
Oh, yeah.
But I'm trying to, I got the drill, I got this. Yeah. I'll see how it goes. Yeah, once I got some good tips, I have to let it roast longer. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Before it starts raining.
It's supposed to rain?
Don't think it's going to rain.
Maybe let it run.
Thank you. Coffee.
Oh, okay.
Line, roasted it. Yeah. My third time doing it. $2.69 right now. No, I started about 4 minutes ago. Have you done this before?
Yeah.
Oh, you have? With the machine or this way? How long did it take you? How many minutes? Really? Did you have one of these? This is a very hot gun. Pretty good, huh? I put it all together. Thank you. I me too. Yeah, I was in Norway, and Norway has the top three roasters in the world. So I don't think I was roasting long enough. I heard only first crack, and they said you gotta go a little bit longer. All right. Have a good day. In about 5 minutes, that's when I try my other Charmin. Oop. The old one. Shape is coming up pretty good. Slightly brown. come back and first cut. Track yet. It's getting pretty brown. I'll keep the temp up. Should hopefully be here in first track soon. Came off. I put this ski clamp on because, of course, it was hot. Turn it right down. Haven't heard first crack yet. I learned the lesson if I have to go a bit farther because I don't think the inside's getting hooked enough for a couple tries. Feeling pretty confident. Hopefully, today I get a good roast. Turn into a light to light medium. I just want to really hear the first crack and go through the whole crack. Okay, first crack. Back pretty good now. Pretty messy. I'm gonna get closer today. The DJI, I'm able to see the footage on my cam, on my phone. Here's some tracking.
today, I just want to put them. That's roasting enough.
Shake everywhere. I'm covering it. Of course, the wind's blowing my way. Hopefully, it's worth it. Temperature is about 76 degrees. I'm now going to turn it off and put it inside this coffee gator and let it sit for 7 days. So I hold the mixer in these little bolts with O-rings. And then, like I mentioned, I glued this onto it so it doesn't come off, and I basically just pull it in. No bean going to waste.